you guys do right now if you're not speaking, you don't have one?
You want to do it separate?
So this particular art's called DeCuerdas Esprima. And this comes from our stick boxing, DeCuerdas stick boxing. What makes it a little different than most traditional FMA arts is I'm going to utilize this bottom part of the stick a lot, and I'm going to utilize this fist. Okay? Just because I have a stick doesn't mean I can't use this as well. So Tony's over here. What I'm going to want you guys to do now, just put your arms down, Tony. I want the first guy just to do this. Okay? So you're going to get with your partner. Your partner's going to stand there, and you're just going to do this. Push him, push him, push him. Okay? Now I'm going to go like this, he's going to do it to me. Okay? Push, push, push. Okay? So go ahead and do that first. I have a reason for this madness. Okay, I'm going to move really fast, because I got a short amount of time. And I'm going to try to teach you some of our basic FMA. When I'm striking, this is a, we call this Cabellero position one. Gentleman number one. We take on psychological aspects in our art. This dude, when I'm in this posture, my mindset switches to be aggressive. Okay, I'm an aggressor. I want to knock his head off and I want to get to him. Okay? That's what I'm doing. I'm not going to stick around and keep dicking around right here and stuff. I'm going to drive. Okay? And watch his hand. His hand's your best friend. Okay? So what happens, he's going to try to come at my head, and I'm going to do his go here. Okay? That's all I'm doing. You notice that? But you see that movement I had to do? I'm driving through, so it's going to look like this. I'm going here. Boom! Okay? Pow! Boom! Okay? There's my boxing. This, okay, so the first part is, notice a couple things. This stick is coming down here. It's cutting across. If I'm in a triangle, I'm taking this line here. I'm coming down. So he's coming right at my head. I'm going here. And I come back to Cali and one. Okay? And then from there, on is just check. Boom! You're knocking on the head off. So what you guys are gonna practice is this. You're gonna go walk. Okay? One more time. Remember that walking drill? They're coming. Boom! I'm gonna go over here. That strike would be here though. Okay? It'd be here. Boom! Don't forget the walk though. Okay? So if you want to start out in segments, okay, it's here. Here, here. Here. Look at this body mechanics working. Okay? And now I'm going to start teaching you this one, this one, this one, this one. This is the poor man's art, but this is the corner. Okay, take a stick, box. Alright, come over here. So, this one we went here, we had come here, check, strike. Okay? This is going to be like a paw of a cougar. That's gonna, I'm going to use that to jump the springboard this. Here. When I see this, boom, pow. Get here. I'm going over, Tony.
That would cheat that hard.
I'm still seeing my lungs, buddy. Come away. Here. 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 I'm going to walk through here. Boom.
Nice.
I like that.
We're going to start using, we call these guile steps. Okay, in FMA, we call these guile steps. Okay. Here. Punch. Punch. Strike. Step through there. Okay? And I'm going to go here. Remember that strike that someone else did? Who did that? The elephant thing? Okay.
Mickey.
Mickey.
Rhino.
Rhino?
Rhino horn.
Rhino strap or something? Yeah, Rhino's nose. Rhino's nose. Coach Mickey. We're going to use that. Boom. Boom. Pow. Boom. And I step through off. Rhino's nose. Boom. Okay? We're starting to use our whole bodies. Just because you got a damn stick in your hand doesn't mean you can't use your legs and your fists.
That's right.
Okay? So we're going to start doing this stuff. So this one more time.
Pointing at you.
Dos, tres, boom, step three. See the way I'm going around? What I'm trying to do with Tony is I want his body compromised. I want him turned, twisted, or here, turn his center mass, okay? I want to get him in that position. So I'm going to use levers. These are levers. This is a lever to get him there, okay? When I do this, like a hallelujah, he falls down because I already compromised his body structure, okay? I'm not a very big guy. I got a big belly,
yeah, you
but I'm not a very big guy. So when I go here and I start doing this stuff, his body's compromised. Okay? I can touch those different points, use my body for different points. So things to remember. Okay? And I know I'm throwing a lot at you, but I ain't got much time. I'm going to go here and go back to this one. Okay? I punch. If I swung over, they call this the puño. I'm going to hit here. Wow! Right to this kidney. time, just like this. Hey, boom, pow, boom, here. Okay, I go here, I go back and left, or I go here. Boom, that hurts too. That hurts really bad. Okay, so what I want you guys to do.
Did it hurt?
No. You're gonna walk in, you're gonna do this. Okay, nice and strong. Find your different points, see what you're taking.
Why? Why do you have to be like that, Mike? You're missing the vibe.
Okay, try that. You go. Boom. Punch. Okay, remember that? This strike, everyone's seen that strike, right? People don't know that strike. I don't care what style you do. Same thing, but now you're on a stick. Boom. Loosen them up. Boom. Look at this. I'm a motorcycle as I go down. Okay? As he goes down, you're going to take that puño and you're going to shove it right in his teeth. Okay, right here. Hey, so. You want to stay upright? Okay, we're doing outside for number one. Okay, it builds on itself. We go 1A, 1-2, 1B, 1C, 1-3, and it goes on forever. Now, the thing is, life is not structured. Combat's not structured. The legs might be in a different place. So when I come in here, boom, okay, he pairs this out. Oh, shoot, what happens now? Okay? Boom! Remember that elbow strike we did to that lock? Or I can go here. Okay, I can punch with this one. Boom! He captures that. Okay? Pow! Boom! Okay? Use that entry. What I want you to learn is that entry. And remember, I'm driving through that entry. One last thing, we're not gonna have time to train it, but we're gonna use some parry grips. Look at that. Real good parry grips. She's gonna parry this out. Boom! Boom! Hey, look, Tony looks good. Tony's happy. Tony can parry. Okay? Those are good parries. What happens is, we're gonna do something called circular patterns of rebounding. So when I come here, watch it. Boom. Okay, I'm gonna rebound off his parries. When he comes in here, boom. I rebound off his parries. When he tries to parry me out this way, right? Boom, boom. Okay, the whole time I'm driving through to him. Right, so if I go here, boom. His hand's free, what's this little thing I'm gonna do? I'm gonna circle around, cut in here. But I wanna create chaos. I don't want him time to think. So it's gonna be like this. Boom. Okay? This comes from our Spanish fencing now. When I come here, he pairs out. Okay? He can do a cross block, traditional cross block, and cross back. Right? Boom. Okay? He's doing a cross block and pop. Boom. Right? Oh, oh, that wrong. Boom. Okay? Anyway, that's the cuerda. That's what we do. Thank you, Tony. Sorry, I gave a little bit of blood. Thank you. Take care of your time.